really is a privilege to be here for the handover of the second vessel to Tonga following the delivery of the first vessel in June last year. And today represents another very important milestone in the relationship between our two countries. And in handing over this vessel today, Tonga and Australia can continue to work together to realise our shared goals and deepen our partnership.